1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Be careful. Are you all right, Alexei?
Alexei, Alexei, mustn't run and mustn't play, mustn't jump and mustn't climb, must be careful all the time.
Alexei, you must try to understand. Your mother worries. We both do.
It's all right, baby. We're here. It's all right.
Blood, blood.
Why do you have such nasty dreams, baby?
I heard a gun. There was blood everywhere.
Alexei. You were dreaming about Archduke Franz Ferdinand.
Oh. It was nothing. I had a dream.
If you had a dream, let's talk about it.
Are you all right now, Alexei?
Yes. Franz Ferdinand's assassination is very bad for Austria and the Serbs. And for the assassin and his family. The politics is like that in the Balkans. The English vote and the Serbs assassinate. You see, Serbia wants its freedom. And Austria won't give it to them, and so this happens. Sometimes it has happened here. They threw a bomb at...
Nicky, it's so late.
They're not children anymore. They must accept these things. Grandfather was killed by a bomb. So was Uncle Sergei. But Serbia is a long way off. We don't need to have bad dreams about Archdukes. The diplomats will send some angry notes. A few generals will go on exercises, and everyone will be sensible again. All over Europe, the kings and queens are sleeping safely in their beds.
I'm going to run away and be an actress when I grow up. It's my destiny. Once you've felt the call of the stage, you know. It's in your blood.
Très intéressant, mais en français, Mademoiselle Anastasia.
A princess can't be an actress. You might as well say you feel the call to be a trollop. What's a trollop?
Trollop?
Trollop. Yes, that sounds nice. Perhaps I'll be a trollop instead. Monsieur Gilliard, what's French for trollop?
Allons, qui vont, je vous prie, Mademoiselle Anastasia, nous n'aurons jamais fini à temps.
I'm going to marry a prince and have 8 children. 10 if he's really nice. How many will you have, Olga?
What's the use in daydreaming?
I should like to be a teacher when I grow up. Teaching is such a noble profession. That's Monsieur Gilliard.
Shh.
Do you think I've caught his eyes?
Monsieur Gilliard, how do you say smoldering in French?
You silly, stupid child.
No, 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 en français. Quel enfant méchant et étourdi. Mademoiselle!
Look, look! I found Tobolsk on the map. It's further away than London.
Yes, ma chère. Now, remember, you are princesses. If I hear of any misbehavior, I should be very angry.
We'll be good.
You're all so big now. Mama and Papa.
Yes, we will.
Bye, Alexis.
I'm glad we're going. I hate this place.
The train is ready. This is Colonel Kobylinski. You will be under his command until you leave the country. His orders carry my authority at all times.
Nicholas, I want my things. I want my pictures and my scrapbooks. I want...
Frau Romanov, you have kept your head. You should be grateful.
Come along, it doesn't matter. No, Vladimir, one goodbye was enough, please. Things. Things one can do without.
They break, get lost. One buys and sells them. The main thing is we're together. There. In a few months, these will be turnips.
They're carrots.
And when they grow, will we still be here to eat them?
Nicholas Romanoff!
You look like a thief. You look like a trollop.
I don't. What's a trollop?
Dear Lord, so she does.
I don't find that amusing.
Just look.
It's not amusing at all.
Monsieur le chef.
Oui?
Oui?
Qu'avez-vous pour notre petit déjeuner?
Pour vous, princesse. Un mélange charmanté. Foie de volaille, sous mes dents. Café filtre.
Mon père,
fit for a king.
They've left a crack.
What difference does it make?
Come and look. Something might happen.
What?
Something might. Go away. What do you want? Do you want to see me? Is that what you want?
Pretty. That's the only man who's ever seen me.
I know. It's all right, my dear. He's gone.
Shh. You know what's funny? I wanted to ask him in. Just once. I wanted somebody.
I made these men. They are our Russians. I am responsible for what they are. I let them starve. I put them in prisons and I shot them. If there's hatred in them now, I put it there. But they are filled with love and mercy too. You must remember that.
They are all murderers. I'd like to kill them all.
Oh, listen to Grandmama. Remember to dress for dinner. It keeps up one's dignity and impresses the people.
Oh, no, dress for dinner.
Nikolasha says he's going to join her soon in the Crimea.
Vladimir. He says, ma chère, I've seen this Lenin. His suit is wrinkled and he wears a worker's cap. The man will never make a czar.
Monsieur Gilliard's still in Ekaterinburg. He's trying to come and see us.
Mama's off to England in a month or so. She says the spring was late this year, but very beautiful. The world is like a field in summer, bursting with good things. One day, and all the wars are over. Someone young will lead us to the harvest. As long as there are children, anything is possible.